With an update on the series of threats that were made to all five Hollidaysburg area schools back in November. Police discovered that 24-year-old Javier Alberto Cantos of Altoona is the person responsible for making those threats. Officials took Cantos into custody on Christmas Eve on an arrest warrant. Cantos is being charged with terroristic threats and risking catastrophe. He was arraigned with bail set at $50,000. His preliminary hearing is set for next week.